Manchester United lost 8 players on the Munich 1958 air disaster, which was the worst in English football history. Many of the team's starting lineup died in a crash during a flight from Belgrade, Yugoslavia, to Liverpool, upon their return from playing Red Star Belgrade. The British European Airways BEA plane crashed on its third attempt to take off from a slush-covered runway in Munich, West Germany. Hi guys, and welcome to Historically. In today's video, we will be imagining how the Manchester United players who died in the Munich 1958 air disaster look like if they were alive today. Let's get started. Thank you.